No. No. I mean, that's a kind of an impossible thing to answer. I mean, I think the internet's morphing all the time. I mean, the technologies are changing all the time. Trying to work out where the hell it's going to be in 6 months' time is hard. Trying to imagine where it's going to be in 5 or 10 years' time? No, not a hope in hell.